Hello, welcome to Easy Classes. Guys, in this video, I'm going to show you how to fix this site can't be reached on your Chrome browser. Guys, this can be easily fixed. I'm going to show you 5 simple methods to solve this issue. Before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. This is how you can support me. Okay, without further ado, let's get started. So, if you are facing this site can't be reached error on your Chrome browser, so let's start with the first simple steps. That is, we have to open the control panel, go to the Windows search bar and search for control panel. Open the control panel from the best match result. Here you have to find network and internet. If you don't find this option, select view by category, then go to the network and internet section, then select internet options here. After that, on the internet properties window, select connections tab, then go to the LAN settings. If in case the proxy server has checked, just uncheck it. So we have to use automatically detect settings. So make sure you have selected this option and set OK and close the all windows. Now try connecting your internet by loading a website. In my case, it is working. If it is still not working, then move to the next method. That is, again open the control panel, go to the network on internet, internet options, and the internet properties, go to the advanced tab, then you can find the reset button. Click on that and select the delete personal settings. So make sure you have checked it, then hit reset. So now you have to restart your system once in order to work this and find whether the problem is solved or not. If the issue still persists, then move to the third method. That is, you have to click on the internet icon, then go to open network and internet settings. Under the advanced network settings, check the change adapter options. Click on that, then click on the connected network, right click on that, then select properties. If you are connected with Wi-Fi, then select that adapter, right click and select properties. Now you have to uncheck the internet protocol version 6, IPv6. This you have to uncheck. Make sure you have unchecked and you have checked with the internet protocol version 4. So once you're done, say OK and close the window and find whether it's working or not. If it is still not working, again come to this option, select the connected adapter, right click, go to properties, then select the internet protocol version 4, select properties again, and this time you have to select the use the following DNS server's address. Here we can use the Google Open DNS, that is 8.8.8.8, and in the alternative DNS server you have to type 8.8.4.4, then hit OK and close the all windows. Now try by loading the website. Yes, in my case it's working. Guys, if it is still not working, don't worry, we have another 2 advanced methods for this. For the next step, we have to reset the internet. To reset that, go to the Windows search bar and search for network reset. You will find the best match result with the network reset under system settings. Click on that and hit the reset now button, and it will ask you to, are you sure want to reset the network settings? Yes, in my case, say yes. So once you've done this, you have to restart your system in order to work this. And finally, if it is still not working, and we have a final solution for this, that is, we have to use the command prompt as an admin to reset the all network adapters and logs. To do that, go to the Windows search bar and search for cmd, that is command prompt. Right click on the command prompt on the best match result, select run as administrator, say yes to continue. Here we have to execute few commands. Let's start one by one. The first command, netsh space winsock space reset space catalog, and then hit enter. Now you can see successfully reset the winsock catalog. That means the Windows socket catalog's reset has done. Guys, don't worry, I have provided these commands in the video description. You can directly copy and paste here. Let's follow the next command, that is netsh space int space ipv4 space reset space reset.log. Then hit enter. Okay, everything has reset now. And finally, the third command we have to execute to finish this, that is ipconfig space /flushdns. That means we are going to flush the all DNS settings here. So now hit enter. Hola, successfully we have flushed the DNS resolver caches on my system. And finally type exit. So we have tried the 5 simple methods to fix the site can't be reached error on your Google Chrome browser. So that's it guys, hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, I trust I will meet you in the next video. Till then, bye bye.